Are you passionate about black crappie fishing? Do you love chasing specks and want your time on the water to count for more than just a full cooler? If so, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission needs your help. In this video, we'll show you how to become part of a community science program designed for anglers just like you. Black crappie are one of Florida's most popular and important freshwater sport fish. The FWC understands how important black crappie are, and we're working hard to maintain and improve this fishery for the future.
We are here at Tenoroc Public Use Area in Northeast Lakeland. It's home to 29 lakes covering over 1,400 acres. It's been known for producing quality black crappie fishing, drawing anglers from across the state, while creel data over the past 25 years shows a decline in crappie angler numbers and harvest at Tenoroc. Catch rates in several lakes continue to meet management goals. Still, FWC saw an opportunity to improve the fishery and initiated a stocking project. Black crappie are rarely stocked in Florida, but in response to changes in the fishery at Tenoroc, FWC launched a research project to find out if stocking hatchery-reared fish could help restore the crappie fishery at Tenoroc.
Adult crappie were collected and brought to the Wallaca National Fish Hatchery. Over the winter, they produced fingerlings, which were later harvested and stocked by FWC into six Tenoroc lakes. So far, 130,000 hatchery fingerlings have been stocked between the spring of 2023 and spring of 2025, with more to come in 2026. But stocking is just the first step. How do we know if it's working? That's where you come in. To measure success, biologists need to know which fish are hatchery raised and which are wild. Do you fish for black crappie at Tenoroc? Now you can be part of the science. FWC is launching a community science program to collect fin clip samples from Tenoroc's crappie. And we're looking for volunteers like you. Your participation directly supports research and helps us manage and improve the fishery for everyone. Whether you already fish for black crappie on Tenoroc's Lake 2, Lake 3, Picnic, Shop, Lake C, or Cemetery, or you're thinking about giving them a try, here's how you can help. Step one is to sign up with FWC to receive your free sample box, which includes everything you need and simple step-by-step instructions. Email
blackcrappietenoroc@myfwc.com or call us at 352-800-5012
to get enrolled today. Step two is to catch some crappie on the designated lakes and take a small fin clip sample using the tools provided and instructions. FWC biologists use a method called co-parentage analysis, which starts by collecting a small fin clip sample using genetic tools called microsatellite markers, which essentially act like a fish's fingerprint. We can track individual fish throughout their lifespan. By analyzing fin clip samples from Tenoroc's lakes, we can determine whether a fish came from the hatchery or was born in the wild, and use that information to evaluate stocking success and guide future management decisions. Step three, when you're done fishing, return your fin clip boxes to Tenoroc's check-in station.
At any point in the process, feel free to call us with any questions.
This is your chance to give back to the fishery you love and play a direct role in shaping its future.